Haley, and welcome or welcome back to my channel Riddle.
Thank you, Haley. By the way, if I'm like looking here, it's because I'm like FaceTiming her here. I will like switch in between looking at you guys and looking at Haley.
Same. I'm looking there for looking at Riddle. Okay, so today we're doing a shopping challenge, and the last time we collaborated, we did one shopping challenge only, and we loved it so much that we came up with this virtual shopping challenge idea where we're going to be creating outfits online. We're not going to buy anything. We're just going to pick our outfit, and we're going to show you how we tend to shop because we both own more clothes than an average person, right? So we do have a little bit of tips and tricks here and there.
However, disclaimer, I'm not used to like shopping off of other like apps. I'm so used to shopping off of a particular app that we don't use anymore because it's Chinese. So today, tell us the apps that we're going to be using.
So we're using Ajio and Lifestyle and Tata Click, which is for Westside. So these are the three most Indian online shopping portals that I know of.
And I've never shopped off of those, so I'm really nervous.
Don't worry, I haven't used them in 2 months as well. So I'm also a little bit rusty. Round one is, you have to create a denim on denim look under ₹2,500 and you have 4 minutes.
Wait, I hate denim. How am I going to do this? I hate denim on denim. Oh my god, wait.
2, 3, go. Interesting. I'm getting there.
कुछ अच्छा मिला तो नहीं अभी तक. Oh, I might have just found it. I liked it for a second. Not anymore. Oh god, back क्यों नहीं जा रहा?
Which app are you using?
Ajio. What are you using?
Same. Oh god.
I found a really cute one.
Okay. Wait, where's that denim I chose?
Kitna hai budget? 3000 hai na?
2500.
Oh my god.
It's done, time is gone.
Theek hai, I'm ready. Ye shoes nahi kiye. So my total is 2345.
Ooh,
so under budget.
Mine is
your outfit
2000.
Is so cute. How did you do this? Oh my god.
So my total is 2436.
Yeah, I don't wanna play this game, man. My outfit sucks. Okay, so I'll start by explaining. So I love the dress. 1300 ka dress. I love the dress. The denim dress. So personally, I hate denim on denim. So denim dress is the way to go for me personally. What I do a lot of times is how these like professional stylists style a particular outfit on websites. I'll go off of that and I buy pieces that will go with it, like the way they've styled it on the website.
Right.
So I did exactly that. So she's wearing a white top. So I took a white top and I wanted to get like a scarf. Couldn't find it, so got this like long ass scarf. And my outfit looks really bad. I wouldn't wear it. Without the scarf, it's decent, but then I don't have shoes.
The reason why I was able to get it so clearly is, for me, the only time when I liked denim on denim was Alia Bhatt and Dior Zindagi. Uske pehle I used to absolutely hate it. So I found these really cute denims. Along with flare denims, I always like heels. So I went for white heels and the oversized shirt to keep it half open. Same waisa. Large hoop earrings, they're so good for 110 rupees. Like I actually want to get them.
Toh kidhar se mere, main bhi hoops joondh rahi thi. Mujhe kahi nahi mile.
Price low to high, toh usme mil gaya. Bag is also quite cute because it's neutral, like it's transparent. So
she's so good at this challenge. Oh my god, what have I gotten myself into?
I used to shop a lot.
To be able to do it in such a short period of time, good job. Oh god, next.
Okay, so next round, I am getting like butterflies.
Bolo, kya hai?
Quarantine party outfit. That is how to look sexy even when you're fully covered. And there's no budget for this. You can go overboard. So we have 5 minutes, and the time starts now. Why do people show kids stuff along with adult? It's so difficult.
Okay, I have my main piece.
Corset. I'm coming back to Ajio. Not working for me. I love how so we're so silent. Like.
Like full on concentrated. Dekh, shoes ho gaya. Abhi bag to add nahi karungi quarantine outfit ke liye. Accessories bhi mujhe nahi karni hai because it's like a home outfit.
Wait, home outfit?
Wait, are you doing something completely different and I'm doing something completely different?
Kind
I think we've interpreted it differently.
Differently.
Theek hai, that's a good thing.
Done. Time is up.
My total is 8,050 rupees.
Oh wow, yeah. Wait, I'm expecting a really good outfit.
Oh god, no. I have only 3 items by the way in my cart.
My total is 5900 and something.
And how many items do you have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
Oh my god. How do you do this? Oh my god. When I heard staying indoors, sexy, being covered, quarantine, that's what I heard. Okay, those are the key words that I heard. And I was like, I need to do like a pajama party, sort of like a look. Okay. So the first thing that came to me was the green wala set, the satin silk wala snake print sort of a set. Obviously, me being like the copycat, I picked up everything that was shown in the picture. So I got a corset. The corset wasn't shown in there, so that was my own twist. I added the corset because sexy bola na, so I thought that wo jo upar ka robe hai uske andar you could wear and just like let it peek a little bit with the pajamas niche and then slides niche. And I didn't want to add any earrings because it's a home outfit, so I don't want the judged of earrings or anything like that.
I didn't interpret like this, so I really like your outfit. It's very comfy, like just wearing that outfit would be such a party feel already because it's comfortable and it's so sexy.
But it's, yeah, because of the satin probably.
I need to read the description again. Why did I interpret it the way I did? Quarantine party outfit, how to look sexy even when fully covered. I'll show you the outfit and then you'll understand.
Oh wow, there's a face mask.
My takeaway mainly from the challenge was how to look sexy when fully covered, and from quarantine, I was only like, I'm going to put in a face mask. That's it. That was the only thing that came to me from. But like now that things are opening up, I thought, my whole point of view, I was like, okay, let's make a party outfit. So whenever I'm under pressure and I have to like leave in 5 minutes, I always go for the most basic thing. Ideally, for the challenge, I wanted a full sleeve, like black sequin top and a good sequin pant, like a corset that I was looking for, but obviously I didn't find it anywhere. Found this strappy top, so I thought ki cute hai, iske niche sequin pant bhi acha lagega and a jacket because you have to stay fully covered. But nahi mila, sequin pants mila hi nahi, so just went for black pants and a long jacket.
Oh hey, like, shoes ka aapke?
Shoes hai.
Oh, you haven't sent me the screenshot.
Chose everything black because it always works.
And everything, there's like a gold accent to it. So like sinks.
Yeah. Second one, I really, bro, ye wala to tu le gaye. This was
nahi, but first
very
one, I'm so
outfit.
Ashamed of my first outfit.
What do you think the next one will be?
I feel like it's gonna be monochrome something.
Round number 3 is, you're gonna kill this. It's a neon outfit challenge.
Oh god.
Include 2 neon colors in your outfit. One can even be a neon accessory. Budget is 2,500 only.
Oh god.
And we have 5 minutes for this.
Ready?
1, 2, 3. Yeah. Oh 2,500 our budget. Oh god, oh god. 2,500. Everything is expensive.
Oh no. This is tough, huh? Because of the budget, it oh my god, dude, tops are only for 2,500. Dude, yaar, ye kya ho raha hai? Bahut mehenga hai
sab. This is a good challenge. It's quite difficult.
Can I go on Nykaa?
No, no.
Yeah, dude, kuch neon hai hi nahi either. Oh, I can use other apps. Wow, great. Okay.
14 seconds.
Oh my god, are you serious?
9, 8, what? I can't type now.
I'm giving up.
3 seconds. Our usual question, what's your total?
Khol tera, ye kholna, calci. So 690 plus 1399 and 479.
Oh, not that bad. 2568.
Okay, works.
Mine is 2273. So my first question to you is, do you consider the top and the back to be neon?
Yeah, I do.
It is neon, na?
Yeah, it is.
So even though it is neon, it doesn't show up when we search for neon. So I thought ki neon mein kya kya aata hai, yellow, pink, orange. So I searched for pink and
oh my god, that's so smart. No, because when I tried to search neon, nothing showed up. Not as many.
Ka wo top 1500.
I know.
First thing I actually found was the pink spaghetti, and that was like a good foundation because with spaghetti anything matches.
Yeah.
Then I was focusing on finding the second neon element and I found the bag. Both the neon elements are distributed. One is on the top and the bag will be at the bottom in the hand. Then I wanted something basic in the bottom but not denim because I've already done it twice in the past two challenges. So I chose this very basic skirt, basic shoes because though neon is enough. And then I just added a third pop of neon with these hair clips. I want the hairband, I would have liked that more.
Yeah.
But I got these really tiny clips which, you know, we could make like a half pony and put
in the back. Yeah.
In the back, not in the front because then it'll be too much.
Yeah. That makes sense. Pehle I was thinking it's too much because haath mein bhi and then top and then here.
Yeah.
But at the back, yeah, makes sense. That would be cute.
See, so I'm downloading yours now. I like the skirt. Oh, wow.
Okay.
Explain, honey, how did you get this?
So I actually started off with searching neon heels because I like to have one statement piece. Abhi already and statement piece especially I like my statement pieces to be shoes. So I started off with searching neon heels, but of course they were too expensive. So I was like, jaane do. तो फिर मुझे इसके पहले एक नियॉन ओवरसाइज्ड मेंस टी मिला था व्हिच आई वाज थिंकिंग यू कुड टाई लाइक दैट विद द स्कर्ट बट देन आई एंडेड अप फाइंडिंग द स्पोर्ट्स ब्रा सो वर्कड आउट इवन बेटर सो डेनिम आई लव डेनिम एंड नियॉन का कॉम्बो लव दैट एंड देन जस्ट प्लेन व्हाइट स्नीकर्स बिकॉज ऑलरेडी देयर इज सो मच गोइंग ऑन आई विश आई थॉट ऑफ लाइक क्लिप्स neon clips that yeah. would look good like basic neon clips that would have like completed the look I feel like
wow I think the third one is like a tie so the fourth one could be the tie breaker
oh my god
okay so the last and final round is pattern on pattern where two patterns are very different like stripes and polka dots or something like that and the budget
is
₹1200 and we have 3.5 minutes only and our time
I hate
starts.
This I would never
now
oh, wow I just found something really cute
really really good challenges set
I know really good I agree
it's a shirt I don't want a shirt
she I would never wear this yeah but print pe print kaun pehenta yaar
2 seconds
okay so my total is 1000 so it's like a bodycon polka dot wala dress I have only 2 items, by the way. How classic! And the second are these stripe wale beaded stripe wale slippers slides maybe. So it counts as print on print.
It does.
My camera's battery died. But I started off with a plain black bodycon dress which had like really tiny polka dots, and then I chose these slippers slides just pe stripes hai. So like stripes on polka dots. So I guess works. It's plain black, not tacky. I would actually wear this outfit.
It's exactly. Really nice. This is so you. Like you really pull off bodycon as well.
Yeah. Bodycon. It's very me. Yeah.
And you love slides.
I love bodycon dresses. I love slides. That's so true. I used your trick of doing black.
Wow. Love it. Love it. My outfit has 3 pieces. I think I could have added more because the total is only 1030. I could have added like an accessory, but theek hai. So whenever I think of prints, the most comfortable ones are polka dot and stripes for me as well. So I was thinking of the same ki color palette thoda neutral rakhna hai to easily sharp ho jaye. So I found this black and white stripe tee, very basic, goes with everything. And then I found this polka dot skirt. I don't know. I mean, if I would have found good white sneakers in budget, then I would actually wear this kind of an outfit outside.
Correct.
But I just picked tan sandals with it. I don't know. This is like a very monsoon outfit, yaar.
I'm so glad that I did this challenge because I found so many outfits and like pieces that I would actually pick up. And now that I'm not gonna be using the web, like the app that we are talking about, the Chinese app. I'm sure everyone knows what we're talking about.
Yeah.
It's so nice to be able to find an alternative.
Loved it, loved it. Same. Like I think these, वो master chef नहीं बताते कि वो लोग 1 घंटे में कितनी अच्छी dish बना लेते हैं. This was kind of like that.
Pressure.
Yeah. Pressure got the best side of us out. Right. So this was it for the challenge.
Let us know what you thought in the comments down below.
And we did a very very fun video on Riddle's channel where it was the truth or drink challenge and my heart was beating so fast throughout the video. It's really nice. You have to watch it.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you for coming. Let us know more collab ideas in the comment section because now that we don't actually have to travel, which we always like, that's why we don't collab. So we would love to do more collab videos like this. And
for sure.
We'll see you in a new one very very soon. Until then,
goodbye. Until then, sorry, goodbye. I said till then.